We offer lessons for 6th, 7th, and 8th grade a week or two before school starts. You can add in the mail, and if you're in town.
I've already picked my own labor room.
Thank you. techniques. And what it is beginning band for high school kids. Kids that started maybe in the fifth grade and dropped, or this never got started. And these two gentlemen took the class with me first semester and then moved into the band. Derek Rutledge, Annie Nelson, and Whitney Brown, Tiffany Haynes, who is next, I believe, Bethany Kendall, Ashley Scott, Jeff Kern, who unfortunately was involved in a little car mishap this afternoon. I hope he's okay, I don't think his car is. Liz Sparks, Amber Griff, Nathan Mishner, Jessica Couch, Josh Lamaster, Christy Atchison, Kate Crawford, Anthony Marley, Luke Collins, John Creighton, Brandon Evans, Seth Bird, Tyler Shockey, Eric Fox, and Zach Miller. These are our juniors. Very nice job. Flute player, also plays tenor sax in the jazz band. I have a twist around that she wanted to do it. Renee Smith. This year, we were short on French horns. We only had one. Caitlin Overby does a wonderful job, but it's just her. A couple months ago, this young lady said, "Boy, let me think about playing horn next year." And so she's been working on it, and I appreciate what she's doing. This is for Christy Atchison.
Robin's getting cranky.
And like I said before, this year we have the band split. We have a band third period and a band fourth period. I gave the guidance people a list. I said, okay, I want these people in this class and these people in that class. And they started working on it, and they did a pretty good job, but they couldn't get everybody exactly where I wanted them. I mean, they had, you know, some seniors in with freshmen and this type of thing. But, you know, we're working on it. Next year it's going to get a little better. But this young lady was in the band. Well, she was in the band I didn't want her to be in. I said, okay, you're going to be sitting first chair. You're going to have to be the leader. And she has been. This is for Kate Crawford.